dude, can you turn that beat up a little bit? Yeah, just like that. Perfect. There's two instructions I need you to follow. When I say red light, I need you to stop. When I say green light, I need you to go.
Red light. Green light.
Now when the strobe light hits, I want you to move like this. Now when the strobe light hits, I want you to move like this. Hit the strobe. 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 Kindergarten people, so we know what a red light and a green light is. So when I say red light, stop.
Red light. Green light.
Now when the strobe light hits, I want you to move like this. Now when the strobe light hits, I want you to move like this. Hit the strobe. 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 Hit the strobe.
Green light.
your number in my Motorola. In my Motorola. You hear me whistle, baby, come a little closer. Why don't you put your number in my Motorola? In my Motorola. In my Motorola. You hear me whistle, baby, come a little closer. Why don't you put your number in my Motorola? In my Motorola. Me whistle, baby, come a little closer. Why don't you put your number in my Motorola?
Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. A dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street because nobody anywhere seems to know what to do and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel built-in radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not really you alone. I want you to get mad.
for me in my house. I'm not bothering about what men may say. When in 5 years none of our people have died, and there's never been a casket rolled through people's temple, when 24 times in this year, and the year's not out, they've brought the dead in the doors, and they've gone out alive. When they've dropped dead in their seat, they've been resurrected. I'm not bothering about what you have to say. I'm not bothering about your opinions. I'm living in the actual conscious presence of God in the earth plane. You see, I know where God is. He's in my hands. He's in my feet. He's in my body.
Yeah. Yeah.